I hate the Blue Devils, but I love Katie Walsh.